yo, Rocky Man, what?
Okay, so yesterday, your boy was vlogging a little bit yesterday, but you know his friends were freaking fake for a little bit, decided just to bail on me and not do the freaking prank that I had. Dude, I have so many good ideas. I need people that are willing to like do this content with me, like on this vlog life, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, right now I'm gonna go get a quick pump in with my boy Blake. So I think I'm gonna go change. By the way, if you're not already subscribed, dude, like what the freaking hell are you doing? Smash that red button, join the Riot Gang. It's a family and it's a movement. All right, so one thing I wanted to say before we get into the vlog, your boy's thinking of like merch ideas. I'm thinking about coming out with like a brand or something like that. I need like a powerful name. So if you guys have any ideas for like a powerful name that's like about like a movement, like hit me in the comments, give me some ideas. It's the Riot Gang, so it's basically your brand. So please tell me, and I'll pick one of those. All right, so basically enough of me talking. Let's get into this lit-ass vlog.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Wait, whoa. How the fuck did I get here? Oh, shit. I'm changed and everything. Oh, we're at LA Fitness, by the way, with Blake Edwards. You know what it is. Y'all about to get this work in. You know what it is. Let's get it. All right, y'all. So we're at LA Fitness right now. I'm about to go get this pump in real quick. So I think I'm about to do a lit montage like this one. I've been running in circles around you to please. Yeah, I do what I need to.
Alright, y'all, so we're
well, dude, damn. Oh my god. Why me, bruh? I don't even think I scored. Did I score? Yeah, I scored. All right, you gotta give it to me. I was running before we did this. So I'm a little tired. You know, I came out there. I was like, I'm ready to go. I'm not gonna take this L. And then the fatigue hit, and it was like, Frank.
Hey, shout out to Bro for recording. What's your Instagram or whatever you want to plug? Plug.
Clout_slim with two L's.
Oh, yeah, you know what it is. Clout_slim with two L's. Let's get it.
All right, y'all. So we just finished our workout, and now we were heading into McDonald's like some fat ass.
Except for not getting food, Big Mac, yeah. Getting Coke.
Water. Coke. Water.
Water.
Hydration. All right, y'all. So that mission was successful. We got two Cokes. Where are you? I am so lonely. Damn, what?
You anything to say?
Nah.
Like,
nah.
You ain't f***ing late, dude. Huh? I'm vlogging, bro. When the red button is clicked, you gotta turn into a motherfucking savage. Get turned into a savage.
They're looking at me. They're like, this nigga's weird as shit.
They're looking at me. You know, you on the vlog now.
Start having this spaz attack.
Are you done? Right, okay, chill. You better knock it out neutral.
Hey, this is my song, bro.
Life, yeah. Hey, she thinks she ready for this life.
You really think you ready for this life? Whoa. I just wanna know if you gon' ride. Whoa.
Alright, y'all, so we're back at the Curbo. Yeah, so remember that one song that I said that I was gonna record that one day? Well, guess what? Your boy recorded it, and he's not completely finished, but I got basically the hook and some of it done, and I'm gonna finish recording that today. One thing I just wanted to say is, dude, it's actually dark right now. Like, getting vlog content for you guys is not easy. It's not easy, but honestly, nothing in life is easy. Nothing in life is easy. Like, it doesn't come easy, especially this YouTube. Like, it's just not gonna be easy. I know that. That's why I want you guys to see that I'm working and I'm going out of my way to find other avenues to entertain you guys. And I enjoy it. Like, I legitimately love entertaining you guys. Like the freaking Riot Gang is an army, dude. It's an army. There's no other way to explain that. So I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm grinding, and I want you guys all to grind. I want you guys to chase your dreams. Be a freaking dream chaser. Be a freaking savage, bro. Come on now. Everyone in the Rock Gang is a savage, man, you know. Hey, yo, Rock Gang, man, what is poppin'? All right, y'all, man, your boy is out here freaking editing a video for one of his classes. It's for a room project that we did for English. This joint is extremely cringe. Like, they're like, it's next level cringe. Like, if y'all want to see this video, I will post this joint on my channel if you want me to. Yeah, I might actually post this joint on the channel low key. It's like, it's stupid funny. Alright, y'all, so right here I'm about to hop in the booth real quick. I'm gonna crank out this song and I'm gonna give y'all a sneak peek. It is damn near midnight, guys. Your boy just finally finished recording the song that I was talking about. It's a freaking banger. If you guys don't already know, your boy is a producer, dog. Like, I don't rap, bro. But, dude, like, it just happened, bro. Like, I just said, you know what? I can make a song. And I did it. So, yeah, I think it's a banger. And you guys get a sneak peek of it exclusively, the Riot Gang. So, all right, here I go.
Yeah.
And that's it. Alright, so basically when that drops, it's going to be on iTunes, Spotify, any store you guys could imagine. It's going to be there. And if you guys want to be put on Spinner Relay, I will. Damn, I guess I'm freaking in the vlog. Because it's freaking 11 o'clock. It's 12 o'clock. Wow. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Do not forget to like and subscribe. Smash that red button. Kiss it on the mouth. I really don't care what you do. Just join the Riot Gang because it is a family and it is a movement. So, take it easy, fam. Peace. That was bad because I didn't even like.